this video, I will show you how to generate random numbers with custom range in Octave. In Octave, a built-in function, rand, returns a matrix having random numbers between 0 and 1. So, if you type a equals rand 2,3, it will generate random numbers sitting between 0 and 1 as 2x3 matrix. Now, I'm interested in expanding my upper bound to 2 from 1 so I can generate my random numbers between 0 and 2. What I will do is to multiply by 2 so you can increase the upper limit to 2. Now, what if you want to push the lower limit towards negative numbers? For example, I would like to generate random numbers between minus 1 and 1. I think you can use a equals 2 multiply rand 2,3 minus 1. So your previous upper limit and lower limit, which is 0 and 2, can be reduced by 1. So you can adjust your lower limit and upper limits to minus 1 to 1. What if you want to expand the limits to minus 3 to 3? What I will do is to multiply the whole expression by 3. So your random number can be any numbers between minus 3 and 3. Thanks for watching this video, and please subscribe my channel if you haven't done it yet. Thumbs up if you enjoyed. Please feel free to share your thoughts in the comment section below. See you next time.